See, pussy is an enterprise.
Right. Yes, it is.
Pussy is an enterprise.
That's poor pussy management.
Exactly.
But okay. Sometimes a nigga wanna fuck with a bitch who got something going on too. We ain't judging you couldn't get a one bedroom one apartment.
Right. And what's
we right. See you growing. We see you
what's,
growing.
What's proper
we
got, pussy
we
management?
We see the potential.
What's proper pussy what's management? Proper not pussy fucking management? On niggas who don't do shit for you, who letting you be out here down bad and you fucking that nigga.
See,
what the fuck? That's poor
see,
pussy
what's
management.
Down bad?
Pussy
what's down
whole
bad?
Economy.
If I'm fucking a nigga
right.
And he good and he straight and he
right.
Got his shit together and stuff, but I'm over here trying to figure out every day what the fuck I got going on, how I'm gonna do this, how I'm gonna do that.
Right.
And this nigga fucking, he can call me every day to fuck on me, but
right.
he know what I got going on,
right.
But he ain't trying to help at all.
Right.
That's poor pussy management.
Okay,
why you
right.
Fucking on that nigga?
So it sounds like you have great pussy management, but horrible mental management. Because why the fuck can't you figure
why
out what you want to do with your life?
Well,
I'm just saying. Like, we adults. Why the fuck do I got to figure out what you want? I got to help you get to a better position in life because I want to bust a nut? That's a hell of a responsibility. That's all I'm saying. You keep talking about them in the
I'm
pussy management is cool, but what about the mental management? You constantly fucked on. I can't figure my man and I just, and you just want to just keep fucking. And I can't figure out what my bills and I just don't know what's going on. And I just, oh my God, I'm at my boutique, I ain't taking off like I thought I was. And ain't nobody subscribing to my OnlyFans. And you just gonna keep calling over here trying to fuck without helping me? Like, bitch, that sounds like a personal issue you got going on. But this shit is crazy.
I mean, that could be.
First of all, that's a horrible question to ask
bro.
Me because. I don't believe in marriage and none of that goof ass shit. That's goofy to me. No disrespect to those who believe in it, but that shit dumb.
Why?
And
why, Chico?
Why? You killing the youth.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, that nigga ain't paying attention. He got bloop bloop in his mind.
Bloop,
he ain't worried about nothing. But no, I mean, just me personally, I just don't, you know what I mean? I don't believe in subscribing to rules that was written by a motherfucker you never met before. People go into relationships looking to aspire to get to a goal that was for everybody else, and you ain't did no research about who you really are to find out if this apply to you. And
yeah,
most of the time, and this, let me ask you this, most marriages end in divorce, right? 70% of marriages end in divorce. So if I came to you with a business deal and I say, man, look, we got a 70% chance this shit ain't gonna work, what would you say?
I would say no.
That's how I look at it.
I look at it like never underestimate how quick your soulmate will turn into your roommate. Because you don't really, love is an emotion. Everything else, if you get married to somebody, in my opinion, because you love them, you are bound to fail.
Who hurt you?
Nobody.
Who hurt you?
Nobody. That's the
you?
Fucked up part, see?
Who hurt you?
You sound like...
Who hurt you?
Oh.
Who hurt you?
I like that.
Who hurt you?
Nobody.
Who hurt you?
Nobody. I just got a different perspective because...
What is your perspective on marriage, Chico
my,
Beans?
It don't
hold
work.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Chico Beans.
Have you been around Chico. A successful marriage?
Yes, I've been around a successful marriage. I have been around
how
one,
long? Two
one successful marriage. One successful marriage I've seen.
And that didn't inspire you?
And they, yes, it did.
Was it black
they,
love?
Yes, it is. Time out. It is. It is. It was black love, and it definitely was black love, and I respect it. But the difference between their marriage and any other marriage that I've ever seen is they fucked other people.
Hey, you know one thing that made
the
dopest shit I've ever heard in my goddamn life.
Now, mind you, now this is the thing. This is the thing.
He go got people... divorcing about it.
Right. Because that's what caused most marriages to break up is finances and fucking. But what I'm saying, though, Joe, is this, like,
okay.
If you get married and you don't follow the standard structure of what it's supposed to be, then it's not validated under the, you know, the, what it's validated
it,
about.
It takes the rings it takes and
the,
it takes the paper and
all that.
All
is
that.
Not necessary.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I mean?
You're
to
right.
Me, it's a business arrangement. So love doesn't have to be validated
ooh,
by the way that it is.
Nah, I have a different
not a bit.
Okay,
so check this out. This the shit that made me uncomfortable with it. Because niggas, all men always say,
hey, man, happy wife.
Happy
life.
Goddamn life. Where is our slogan? We don't, ain't nobody got nothing for the husbands. Like, happy husband or a bitch don't get nothing. Like, we don't got no. We don't got nothing.